A new flashlight cell of EMF 1.5 volt gives a current of 15 amperes when connected directly to an ammeter of resistance 0.04 ohms. The internal resistance of cell is A 0.06 ohms, 0.04 ohms, the last one C is 0.1 ohms and the last one is 10 ohms. Here the problem can be drawn like this. A battery of 1.5 ohms is connected to an ammeter of resistance 0.4 ohms. So, this is an ammeter. So, its value is 0.04 ohms. So, this is sending a current of 15 ampere. This is 1.5 volt. Now, we can say EMF applied equal to I into R plus I into small r, we can say. So, we want to calculate I. So, it is E by I is equal to R plus R. So, small r is equal to E by I minus R. So, what is E in this case is 1.5. The current is 15. R is 0.04 ohms. 1.5 by 15 is going to be 0.1 minus 0.04. So, I will rewrite here 0.1 minus 0.04. 1 minus 0.04 we are going to have 0.06 ohms. So, answer is A 0.06 ohms. Remember, it is 1 minus 0.04 ohms. Correct answer is A.